visiting another station somewhere around here. Yeah. Well, I think there's a lot of there's a lot of, you see all that housing around the harbour and so on. And there's a whole lot of housing up around the needle and that way.
Yeah.
And it would take, so commuters, you know, wouldn't be then driving into Greystones. Because it can get quite congested at rush hour, particularly when the schools are open.
Yeah.
So we're going to have all off windmills all along.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, we'll probably be selling quite a bit of electricity. I mean, we have an interconnect now to France. There are, I think, two or three interconnectors to the UK mainland. But the ESB provides or manages the electricity in the North Ground.
All right.
They're the principal. They manage the network.